At ROG, we're all about gaming, no matter the form factor. So I'll show you about our latest flow models. We have three different models here, and I'll kind of show you what the difference is between them. Let's start with the Flow Z13. So it's a 13-inch tablet. It's only 12 millimeters thin and only weighs 1.1 kilos. It comes with a Core i9-13900 and up to an RTX 4070. It features our brand new 13.4-inch 16x10 display. It has 500 nits, it's a Nebula panel, 100% DCI-P3. It has G-Sync and it's a touchscreen, so you can turn it into a tablet by removing the keyboard. What's new as well is that you now have a 5-megapixel QHD webcam along with an additional IR webcam for Windows Hello, and it runs Windows 11 Pro. Next up, the X13, the ROG Flow X13. This one weighs a little bit more at 1.3 kilos, but that's with the keyboard attached all the time. And it's a clamshell, so you can fold it over into a tablet or you can use it like a regular laptop, just like this. We moved the keyboard further up, so you have a bigger palm rest, you have a bigger touchpad as well, and we actually increased the battery from 60 watt-hour to 75 watt-hours, all while still keeping it in the same dimensions and the same weight, only 1.3 kilos. The Flow X13 comes with the same awesome 13-inch panel as the Flow Z13. So QHD, 165Hz, 3 milliseconds, 500 nits, G-Sync, you got the whole package. This one is powered by an AMD CPU, so it's the Ryzen 7490 HS, and it comes with the same 4070 GPU, around 55 watts. This one too comes with a dedicated webcam and separate IR webcam, so you got Windows Hello and a nice looking webcam, and it also runs Windows 11 Pro. And last but not least, we got the ROG Flow X16. This one weighs 1.9 kilos and it's 19 millimeters thin. And this one also comes with an RTX 4070. However, this one can bump out the TGP to 100 watt plus 20 watt dynamic boost. So 120 watt TGP. This one has a Nebula HDR panel. That means it's a mini LED panel with 1024 zones. It runs a QHD resolution with 3 millisecond panel response time, 240 Hertz. You also got G-Sync on this, and you got a nice webcam and separate IR webcam for Windows Hello. And all of these ROG Flow models I showed you today have the X2 mobile port. That means you can connect up to an RTX 4090 GPU externally and upgrade the graphics on those laptops. All right, if any of those sounded interesting to you, click on the link below for more information.